First, make sure your hands are clean and washed before. Then, prepare the knife and cutting board. Second, prepare the watermelon and cut it into small pieces. Next, after you cut the watermelon, prepare a bowl and put the watermelon into the bowl.
Then, prepare the pineapple. Don't forget to remove the pineapple stump and cut the pineapple into small pieces. Put the pineapple into the bowl which containing the watermelon. Next, dissect the melon and cut it into small pieces like the watermelon and the pineapple. Then, put it into the bowl.
Take out the nata de coco with spoon and put it into the bowl. Pour the sweet condensed milk to the bowl. You can add sweet condensed milk as much as you want. Add the syrup to make the es buah taste sweet. You can add the syrup as much as you want.
Add ice cubes to the bowl. Pour the mineral water to dissolve the syrup and sweet condensed milk. Stir the es buah with spoon to mix the fruit, sweet condensed milk, and syrup.
So that's how to make es buah from the third group, and this is ready to serve. Enjoy!
Yeah.
Yeah.